for them to say that we were having a home World Cup, I was like, no one's going to come and watch, like, shame.
Every time I tried to visualise myself at a World Cup, there was no one in the stands.
I don't think I ever could have imagined the roar that I heard.
The excitement was real, the nerves were real.
I don't think you could truly put yourself in those shoes until you've been there.